Alright! And welcome to Thief Altogether. Now, we are going to start this. And I'm going to do Thief difficulty, so that way it's at least on a somewhat easy, but not too easy difficulty. As we all know, Pride is riding on this, man. Pride is riding on this. Pride is riding on this. It doesn't change the fact that there's still going to be a live stream tomorrow of Watch Dogs, so do not worry about that. Okie dokie? Okie dokie. Unfortunately, I've had difficulty with my microphone. I actually have to send my microphone in for repairs. Oh, cutscene.
There's one thing this city's taught me. You can put a price on anything. Secrets, reputations, a life, and trust. If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything?
Alright, we're now playing the prologue. I'm gonna go sneak over here and turn out this light.
Too much light. Let's make it a little more cozy in here.
Nice painting. Now, the thing is that you don't want to be seen, because really, to be seen is asking for trouble. There we go. Now I'm going to go and steal all this guy's stuff because I can and I will. Take that pocket watch. And what does he have on his bed? I just took a knife. You know, he probably needed that knife to like spread his butter or something. That's not very nice. Oh well. Took the cup. Can I take that? Nope. Can I kick it? Nope. Oh, I kicked it! I kicked it! Okay, stop kicking it. Okay, doesn't look like there's too much more I can grab. Let's go over here and check it out. See, maybe I can find something. Ooh. How about this? I'm gonna take that flask. Scissors. Who has a pair of scissors made out of gold? Seriously! Who has a pair of scissors made out of gold? Took a pen. What do I need a pen for? That thingamajiggy? Oh, it's perfume. Why would a man need perfume? It was cologne to be one thing, but that's perfume. It clearly stated perfume. Is he a crossdresser? Speaking of crossdressers, I just finished up the third chapter of the game. A friend of mine let me borrow the game, which is grand, because I do like, this game so far is actually pretty cool for what it is. I'm not much into first-person games, but this is a pretty cool one. You can tell that the emphasis the emphasis is on sneaking over combat. I've noticed that when I was playing, because I have died several times from combat. Oh. I will do that, and I will just sneak around. And not bump into any of these cages. This might take me a... No, move forward, thank you. This might take me a minute to get past this bar, because I really do not want these birds going off. I hate it. I would hate it.
Someone's a bird lover. Little that shit. Painting's more my taste. I should take a closer look.
Doo-doo. Doo-doo. Doo-doo, doo-doo. Where are you? Oh, there we go. There's one. Oh, there's only one switch. Okay. Some of these paintings, there will be two switches, some of the lock picks. I'll have to do like 5 or 6 of these picks. Because they're optional, so they're harder. And some of them are very, very touchy.
What the? Well, they do call the rooftops the Thieves' Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is.
It's probably who you think it is. I'm gonna steal that too. Fuck it. Alright, now I can use the touchpad. Use the touchpad. Thank you. Now, something should be highlighting. Nothing's highlighting. I believe it was this that was highlighting before. Yep. And wait. All right. We're climbing. Oh, hi there.
Aaron. Of course it is. Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times.
Alright. Nope. Oh god, I thought I missed that one. That would be very bad if I somehow missed it, and that would be very... That would have been very embarrassing to die within the first 5 minutes of this game. Whee! I caught up.
Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission.
The light gem displayed at the lower left corner of the screen indicates whether or not you are hidden in the shadows and dark areas. When the light gem is black, you are less likely to be spotted. So as you can tell from the lower left corner, it is
white. Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first.
What is that shining? I'm gonna steal it. I don't think I took that the first time I played.
You should get yourself one of these. See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is
over. Why not drink to a job well done first?
We can't just leave right. The cart out here.
It's festival time. Yeah, your average thief will be under a table
thing
in
I just
an alehouse.
I
and
did
the watch
now.
Will
it's
be
looked
up too. I'm not
it's very helpful when
you
just
want
to get from from dark shadow to dark shadow very quickly. Without, you know, being spotted. God, there was a few things I missed apparently when I was here.
Garrett, come on.
What? Oh, hi there. Didn't see you there. Okay, fine. I won't take them out.
Jealous of the claw? I made it myself.
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot.
But it's also about being, you know, very cautious about your surroundings, too.
You do still steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
Exactly.
There's the Garrett I know. How about a friendly wager? Let's see who can take in the most.
What if I win, huh? Huh? What are you gonna do for me if I win? Bitch. Okay. So she has that stupid claw thing. I don't have to... To break objects, okay. And point, no.
Look what I found. You and me out on the town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Do you really need to ask?
That and take out these candles. Just because. Better be safe than sorry.
It pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places.
If don't see anything, so I will go on ahead and take this lock. See, most of the locks you'll find, you just have to do like 3 times, but every now and then you'll have that additional 2 or 3 to deal with. Go ahead and take out the candles, thank you. My main complaint about this game is the control. Oh my god.
Hard to keep a secret in this neighborhood.
And it's hard to control you sometimes when you don't do what I ask you to do. It's just sometimes the controls get really sticky, especially with the R2 button. Like, it just does not like to respond sometimes. But I think it's mostly but I do think it is the game and not the controller itself. As a reminder, there is about a 20-second lag. So, yeah, just letting you all know, and I'm gonna go off the
If you're going
now.
To urinate in the street like a watchman, at least do it out of the light. Everybody can see you.
The ale has to go somewhere, dear. I'm just the middleman. Besides, you're the only one watching.
Every day I'm reminded what a cat you were.
Come on, let's go try those gabble wings.
Yeah, those gabble wings sound delicious.
Yeah, what they said. I have no idea what gabble wings are. If anyone could educate me on that, I would appreciate it. There we go. Ooh, bottle. I'm gonna... Nope, I can't keep the bottle yet. Damn it. Alright. Wait, why is this open? Go ahead and close that up. Oh shit, Bert.
So how much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
Well, now, that's interesting right there. Cannot wait to see how this is going to turn out. Oh, grand.
That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out.
Kind of go
and we can't friggin' see without
quietly.
It.
Go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you? None of the staff can keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future if the lights don't work.
Can I steal something? Yes, I can. He has something to steal. Good.
Bronson, over here.
Huh?
Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on, before he sets fire to himself.
Move very slowly to reduce... Oh, that's why. And that's why I kept on losing a bajillion times during this section of the game. That makes sense now. It took about like 3 or 4 tries to actually get this. And it was very frustrating, to say the least. Okay, I'm gonna highlight these and take out fire. That fire, that fire.
Stupid drafts. Can't these damn things stay lit?
I'm moving very slowly. There we go. Take that. Thank you.
Every time I get it going, it fizzles out again.
You couldn't set a cloth aflame if it was doused in oil, son. I'll show you how it's done. If you pack it together too close, then the air won't feed the flames.
I should know better. My family used to be charcoal burners.
Oh, yeah? That's work you don't see much since the factories came. Huh? Oh, come on. What?
I need to take him down quickly, quietly, and alive.
Then I should drag him over to the other body so his body is never seen. Even though we're gonna find something out about that body.
What the hell just happened? Why'd you kill this guard? He was barely older than you.
He was a guard, Garrett. Wrong place, wrong time.
You haven't changed, have you?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I don't kill without thought or good reason, and I don't get paid for it.
So basically it's okay when you do it, but not me.
Yes.
I see. I get it. But you know that guard? He's not gonna wake up later and follow our trail to cause trouble.
When any guards wake up, I'm usually long gone.
And the thing that's the most messed up part about it is that she killed him on purpose. She's a bitch. Nothing for me to steal. Okay. Well, we're gonna go inside here. Wait, how
if you're so eager to leave, maybe I should go first.
Come on, there we go. Open that quickly and quietly.
You're holding me back.
Relying on that clause holding you back.
Yeah, that's the bitch. Bottle. There we go. Then let me go through this bottle. And we're gonna throw it over his shoulder.
What? What could that have been? You'd better stay hidden if you're messing with me.
Nope. Too bad.
Either I heard something, or I need more sleep. Huh? I saw something.
Aw, really? How did he see me? How did he see me? A stupid bitch of a guard who's a man. His name is Man Bitch. Nope. So many nopes. Thank you.
What was that noise? You'd better stay hidden if you're messing with me.
Come on. I don't be seen.
Seems to have been nothing.
Exactly, it was nothing. It was nothing at all. Let's not get caught again. This was stupid. I got caught. To begin with. Nope, I did not mean to throw my weapon out again.
Ugh, ring the frigging bells. If you keep pacing up and down, you'll wear through those new boots.
It's my girl, sir. She's presenting me to her father. He doesn't know I joined the watch.
And? City watch means honor and respect.
Oh, that's where I have to go.
Sir, he believes that Ratsack rumor about us being on the take.
Oh, does he?
The what room? Oh, well. Does not matter. Don't know what they're talking about. Don't care. Gonna go along now. Moving right along. Hi, how the dare you? I'm moving right along.
You worried I might beat you to this thing? I'd share, probably.
I'm worried you're gonna get us both killed.
I can handle myself, okay? I can move faster, I can climb faster, I can...
You can kill faster and make mistakes faster, I get it. You're not in control.
Well, that's why I'm better. Deal with it. Let's just get the job done.
I like, for some reason, the audio quality is different from when she actually speaks to when,
Yes.
When she speaks
we'll
to when,
this.
They have that, like, gameplay thing going on. I like how it's different.
I'm guessing that's what we're after, the primal stone.
Robes. Robes are always a bad sign.
Brothers Cornelius, Aldous, present the keys.
This burn Northcrest.
Brothers of the Awakened, we are gathered here to usher this city into a new age. One of progress and industrial enlightenment. Let us begin the channeling of the primal. Semla and Strakakan. Skermamakana.
Come on, let's go down there. This will be fun.
No, we're done here. Job's over.
What? Are you joking?
Something's not right. It's too dangerous. And you're not ready yet.
You know, I'm not a kid anymore. I can do this. I'm going down there with or without you.
Not without this, you're not.
All hell broke loose. How lovely is that? And I'm waiting for it to load. And while I'm waiting, I'm gonna go on ahead and do this shit. I have been waiting for Toradora. I don't know if anyone has heard of Toradora. It's a romantic comedy anime, and I love the show. In fact, they're re-releasing it on Blu-ray in English dub here in the States, and I'm like, yay! I want to buy it! And I am waiting. And we need some more. And still waiting. And oh, look, people.
Hey! Looks like he's waking up. Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's in Stone Market.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
The voices! Stop the nightmares!
The gloom's getting worse.
Everywhere except Oldale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick. You don't think you're safe because you've got a job shoveling shit for the rich. The Baron has a noose for every one of us. But change is coming. Orion is going to bring change. The Baron will burn. See? They're scared of the truth.
Keep your head down.
Do that. Who are you speaking with?
Run!
Stop!
Now we're back into the gameplay aspect.
Something's not right. I'll make it to the clock tower, clear my head.
Don't let him get away!
To get to the clock tower. Get back.
I'm
to
right
the clock
behind
tower.
You, scum!
Now, one thing I like to point out before I continue onward. Aha! Grab this. Okay. Is that this right here is your temporary save point. Yep, so every time I go in there, I can save, which is nice, in a sense. But at the same time, it's still a pain in the ass. Okay, now we're gonna go up. Grab this. Aha, help. Now, I'm going to try not to get myself killed in this first chapter, though I can't guarantee anything. So I have to get all the way over there, which doesn't seem like it's very far, but considering it's me, it's very far. Alright.
Hear all, hear all! Traitor's Gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
I'd like to stay up above if I can. I believe how missions work is that you get three ranks depending on what actions you took.
Hey! Where do you think you're going?
If you do more battling and whatever, you'll be called an aggression. Generally, I like to be the opportunist, which is taking the high ground as much as I can. I'm gonna take out this fire here.
Now what?
And take this. And leave. Leave very quickly. Quickly and quietly, for the love of God.
Don't touch me.
Alright.
Forget it. It was nothing.
Can't really see anything else that's shining that I can grab, so I'm gonna continue on up here. Before I get caught. That'd been very scary when you get caught already. Alright, let's see. I'll go around. I like to stay above the, on the high ground as much as I can, personally. This is how I play. I mean, there's multiple ways to play this game. It's really up to the player himself. Him or herself, I should say. Okay, up we go again. Let's see here. Yep. I'm right there. Drop down.
The claw's fairly quiet and used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
I'm gonna pick this little lock. It... Creepy spider. Climb up the water spout. There you go. Tear it open the door. And steal more stuff. Scoot in there. Moving his fat ass around. There we go. Oh god, this part. Oh god, I hated this part.
Stonehenge Court closed for the night. No thoroughfare.
What are you looking at?
Price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching a conscience now. Worse than the suicide cells.
I can cut through the jewels to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
It does, yes. So I'll be stealing it.
Damn lights are still on the blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding the gate.
Come on, I'm just waiting for this to blink on me. And there we go. Oh, that was close. Yes, you're tired. You're both very, very tired. You never saw anything. Hey, what's this? I don't remember this. What's this? No, seriously, what is this? I've never been here before. There was another path. There was another path here. You're kidding me, right? Please tell me you're kidding me about the other path. Hi there, Gilbert or Walker. How are you doing? And thank you for watching this. Wait, what? No, I just went back. Shit. Go. That's taken care of. With Christine. Wait, did I come from there?
I need to sleep.
Yeah, I think I came from there. So what do I need to do then? Is kind of just break it into this shop here. Best to check the corners, see if I'm missing anything to steal. Look inside. Nada. Oh, wait, if I recall, there is someone inside. I just gotta be very, yep, there he is. So, I gotta be very quick and quiet about it. As a reminder, there is about a 20-second lag. It will take a few seconds. FIFA 14.
A few guards. Residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
Take these candles out one at a time. Kind of wait for him to turn back around.
Zalda's still not ready.
Come on. Turn back around. Please. Thank you. Oh, I thought you turned around there for a second. I was like, oh shit, no.
Cousin. I half expect us to join the paws on the sailors, sloughing about right in town. Let us pray that it doesn't. I have a delicate
arrows.
Proposition from which we could both benefit. Benefit richly. Guards to grave holes.
Take that.
That. Where was I?
Take that.
Benefit richly. So for the madam, I made a gilded copy set with the very finest glass befitting a whoremonger.
okay. Whatever that means.
Oh, come on.
Stay now on the bite. I'm just stealing shit. He's not even, like, noticing.
Works my fingers to the bone. Yes, yes, yes. The real money is in the original piece. I'll keep close in my workshop till you find a buyer outside this reeking city.
An original and a copy. A nice scam, Lygrove. Good of you to write it down for me.
I'm freezing.
The way he spoke, it sounded like a letter. It sounded like he was reading a letter, which I guess he was, I guess.
Something feels wrong.
Ah, light switches. Another thing people have to take care of in this freaking game. Light switches.
All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Don't look at me!
If he's got this on show, what else has he got locked away? I hate that friggin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise.
Where is he? Where is he? I'm gonna save before I somehow screw this up.
If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold.
Don't look in here. Don't look in here. Do not
look in here.
Wait for it. Bam. And that's one way to do it. I have free reign of everything. I'm gonna turn the lights off, though. And that's the beauty of it. Now I can just steal to my heart's content.
Must be Lygrove's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin.
Exactly.
I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Anyways, I hope everyone's doing good today. I can barely speak, apparently, as I just say good. Good. I hope everyone's doing good today. Yeah, for me, things have been interesting, you know, having to, do, you know, having to take care of things at home. Cleaning, more cleaning, and lots more cleaning. Still going to do as much stealing as I can. Be a rich little thief. If I can find anything else. In my other playthrough of this, I'm currently at, a couple thousand gold right now, because I cannot seem to find the damn shop in this game, so I keep just saving up my money, even though I need the shop so I can live and not get myself killed. Now, what happens if I do this? Really, I could just totally do this and get away with it.
This damn city.
Oh my god, really now? Ooh, what's that? Okay, I'm going to drop down. Okay, apparently I cannot drop down. I drop down in here. Why can't I drop down? Apparently X is my way to jump down. Be very, very quiet. Wood hunting rabbits. Turn that light off so you can never see me. Never ever see me. Nope, 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 nope. But I do wonder, what was in the other room, though? We're gonna go check this other room real quick that's just across the hall here, or across the door. Okay, that's where I need to go. So I need to go through here anyways, but, just for shits and giggles, check out over here. Nothing, okay. Save real quick, because I don't want to get this screwed up.
Cold out tonight.
Who's talking? No, seriously, who was just talking
weather's
just now?
Weather's turning.
Really bugging me. Oh my god, I'm paranoid now. Who the hell was talking?
Oh, I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Where is that noise? Where is the monologue coming from? Great, now I'm gonna have to, like, save again. Just to make sure I don't screw this up. And if I do, well,
damned
yeah.
Baron, damned merchants.
Okay, that's where I... Whoa, 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 whoa.
Huh.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
So I'm gonna have to pick this lock anyway.
My back's hurting.
Or just open the door simply, whatever works. Always best to go on ahead and just take care of them. Ah, you see how this one has five? And it's very, very touchy, so you gotta be very careful.
What's happening?
Hey, something was just there. You could swear it.
We got a lifter in the area! I'm going to find you! You hear me? There.
And if you're ever spotted, find a place
what?
To hide.
What's a damn black hand about? It's open!
Hey.
Someone was dropped here!
I had to take him out. See that? I didn't want to have to take him out. But you left me with not much of a choice here. No. Fuck. Come on. Get that. Take that. See, this is very, very touchy in terms of where to set the lock pick at. So it's very tricky. There we go. And one more, and I'm free. Whew. What do we have here? Money. And
good find.
More coils, whatever the hell that is.
I'm starving.
All right, I believe that is it. Now, is there a way I can get around here? Because I don't think I've ever been to this part. Why is this window open? No, I don't know why. Okay, time for me to go back in. I tried. Whatever.
Perfume alone can mask the city's stench.
There's a light. That means there must be a switch nearby. I see shinies. I see lots of shinies. So many of the shinies. And a candle. You will not defeat me, candle, this time. For you are my nemesis for eternity. Yes. The candle.
Be glad when this is all over.
That was scary. Alright. So she popped up, which means she might be in here now. There's things to steal, of course. I never stole in here before. You know, at least in my first playthrough, so Yeah, I should be getting a better rank. Actually, no, I just have the 3 ranks. I don't know what's the point of it other than get more money. Okay, I'm going to walk this way. And not sit
this
off
is my way out. But once I drop down, there's no coming back.
She cannot see me because I am one with the shadows. I am one with the shadows. I will not be seen so easily. So she was in here, huh? Mm-hmm. Maybe I should have joined her for a bath. Okay there, Missy. Yeah. We all know you're a lonely married woman. Yeah. Just no? Just no? Okay, fine. Well, looks like that's it. Time for me to leave. Continue to the clock tower. Which I will do.
Goods to Graveholm.
Lift. Lift. Thank you. Okay, nothing really to steal. But I will take out that candle. Shadows. Alright, I think I will stop the recording. Once I pretty much complete this chapter.
The old man remembers the Shellbridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day.
Yeah, I think that's what it is. I'll smoke so thick, wait. Day became I'll, night. After
well, I read
after
that
this,
before the Baron was born, yeah. The city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' da.
Missed this. Like watch, Allie. I'll need to step lightly.
Streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
With the black...
A little too close to comfort.
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit himself.
Do you have to do that here? You think sleep's not rare enough?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with a face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Oh, snap.
Sorry, I got the room already.
Yeah, high
do
five.
Everyone a favor.
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Yeah. High five, guard. High five. Five.
This damn
no.
Scene.
I thought it was worth a shot.
They cry about martial law, but you don't see him leaving.
We lock the gates, you fog skull. Neck aches.
Well, I'm sorry your neck hurts. But you know what I'm really more sorry about? I'm gonna steal this.
Who? Bah. He had it coming.
Smells let's terrible.
Steal this.
The Baron should have given one of his speeches about this lockdown business. People love fancy speeches.
When was the last time anyone saw his face?
Alright, and that's blocked off.
Eastport way, right? Is the
groom
there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe. Like a giant sloop.
Hey, come on. I just ate some of stuff.
I was the shitsop who stood waist deep in the stuff, carting them out. Seems as if we spend more time catching our breath instead of thieving lifters.
Let's see if I can find a way up there without... Are you going too much further? Okay, that was really odd. This game is freaking out on me slightly, and I don't like that at all. Okay. Do I have? Nope. Do not have anything. Okay. shit. Oh, shit! Why you do this to me, game?
It's getting late.
I am the knight. I am Batman! Oh, there you go. I knew it was around here somewhere for me to be able to get up. Alright. Just completely solid snake minus the solid snake part. No, I don't want to take down any more guys than I have to. Confused. Okay. So I'm supposed to be going up. There we go. And then that. Sorry about that. I completed it. Yay! I found 38 out of 60 loot. Holy crap, that's a lot of loot that's there. Alright, and I think that's pretty much it. There we go for the first chapter of Thief. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe. And don't forget, as of 9 a.m. on the 28th of June, I will be continuing my Let's Play of Watch Dogs. And if you like that, go ahead and check them out on my YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/ScottyOkaOfficial. So if you like these videos, please go ahead, whatever, do stuff. So until then, everyone, catch you later. Woo!